United States Army Air Cadets dive for cover as their own planes release harmless chalk bombs. Rehearsal for the real thing. The explosions look like the real thing. Proving ground for bombardiers and ground crews, they learn under fire.